Well, several laws are set to take effect today, including an update to Alabama's child pornography statute. A person who uses artificial intelligence to make obscene images of children will be charged with a felony. The previous statute only included obscene images made using real children.